the work. So this piece was very neoclassical, so it's still very classical, but in this movement you'll see a couple of the rules being broken a little bit, like your wrists might be here instead of here. So little things to kind of keep an eye out for. And are we about ready?
Thank you.
So you'll see that it kind of ends abruptly because there will be another movement. This piece does not even have a name yet, so we're just calling it Jacob's Piece.
Enjoy the festival.
One more huge round of applause, everybody, for Central Midwest Ballet Dancers.